fight day. Try to get a little sweat in. Here at Vandalay's gym, good friend of mine, awesome fighter, awesome person. And you know, I love the ambiance here, I love the environment, I love the people here, so it's a great gym. So wanted to come here, support him, and get some training here. Also, Master Rafael is here too, so haven't seen him in a long time, and good to see him. So for me, it's just getting my body back to homeostasis, you know, just getting back to where I'm used to being, you know, after having the weight cut and eating and, you know, resting. I gotta get that little sweat in me. So I feel good, man. I feel awesome. Ready.
Yeah, the movement, the elevation change, the body
just
combo.
So happy to be back.
Yeah. Look, the guy gonna fight maybe $8 a year. It's too great. So what I can say about a guy like that, he deserves the future. He trained more than a lot of guys. So I'm really excited to see what happens. But I believe in him. When I knock the guy out for sure.
The main points that we touch on Mark in practice is move feet. Control the rhythm of the fight.
Level changes.
Face and level changes. Yeah, a lot of head movement and bring your hands back to your head.
As much as he moves his feet,
keep that elbow in.
He's trying to catch up.
And straight punches.
That elbow's got it in.
Straight punches. Yeah, none of this. None of this stuff.
Stay disciplined. That's what you're looking for. Yeah, if you go over, that kick comes, that going in comes, it's coming. You got to stay disciplined.
That's no problem.
Thank you.
Getting that Donkey Kong guy ready.
Bless the men around him. May they have good words to say. May they give him wisdom at the right times. Jesus, it's in all this we ask, all this we pray, and all this we believe. Give him victory. Give him strength. Give him patient endurance throughout this fight. In your name we pray. Amen.
Thanks, brother.
Thank you, Riley.
Thank you, Riley.
Body's feeling great, so. So right now I'm just anxious to get in there and, you know, it's been an accumulation of hard work, dedication, desire, commitment, direction, diligence, dedication, man. So 6 months of that. Now it's culminated to this point and I'm so ready, man. I'm so ready.
Come along, children. Now we're going to have a little music like old times.
Straight out the gate. This is our story we're scripting. Our film, our glorious vision. Our sound, our score that is written. In this sport, this division. My, how the tournament's risen. Shit, everybody wants a sword in an instant. Everybody wanna be the lord of the ring wins. We lay dormant and listened. Hit ignition, tore up the system. Elevate, accelerate, and demonstrate. Live the dream and keep the horse of the mission. The formula's mixing. To fire the engine up and bring the force of the pistons. Never say never, whenever together we give and go. With the flow flipping like Jordan and Pippen. Slam the points home. Inside a roar to ignite the board. Wipe the floor with the notes that we write. And hold down with the mic to strike a chord. And they can hear that thunder with the hooves. When we come with the hunger of the wolves. If they were warned, the red flag flew. And his crew cracked through. It's the running of the bulls.
Today, we are together. Whenever we come together, the writer's right, the camera's roll. Because together we got power. That's just right.
Sun, rain, snow, all hail. We never got lost in the storm. And you best to respect that you never really know what you got till it's gone. And a monster was born with a want to explore. Life's roughest weather, but we know the code, so we stuck together, yeah.
And as life unravels, my mind's what fights my battles. I rhyme like lightning travels. Think quick, how you like them apples? Cause I'm ready as I'll ever be. My head is in the melody, I'm flying now. Each feather is so heavenly, the energy of seven seas couldn't tie me down, bitch. So no fucking around, I'm come on jump and I'm up in the clouds. Trying to make that moment last on a beat like Heath and a Joker mask. Which means, don't change that dial. Coulda, woulda, shoulda, just ain't our style. Shit, we got things to build. If your luck's low, just know your wings are real.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest 30-26, 30-27, and 29-28 for the winner by unanimous decision, Mark the Filipino Wrecking Machine Munoz!
He came out guns blazing, man. I mean, he was ready. And he caught me with a front kick, pushed me back to the cage, and locked up a double leg and took me up, slammed me. I was like, wow, he's ready. I'm in a fight. So, but you know what? After that, I actually controlled the fight from there on out. I pretty much did what I was planning to do. I wanted to be more athletic than him. I was wanting to just showcase my wrestling. I wanted to do that, and I wanted to showcase my ground and pound. That's exactly what I did. But he is durable, resilient, and tough. And I was hitting him with all I could, and man, my hand is paying for it right now. You know, I can barely squeeze or move my wrist. It's gonna try to go for the darts, but my hand was hurting, and I was thinking in my head if I went and tried to get it that I wouldn't be able to finish because I could barely hook anything without pain. So I was feeling it in the fight. Actually, when I punched them a few times in the fight, I was like, oh man. So I had to switch to the other side and punch with my left hand. And then when there was 30 seconds left, I didn't care. You know, I just tried to punch him with my right hand and fly in the air, jump in the air, try to, you know, flying Donkey Kong punch him. That's who I am. And it's actually not the Mark Munoz of old. It's actually a new and improved version of myself. So yeah, I enjoyed it. I loved being in there, every minute of it. I could have went three more rounds. I wasn't even tired. And Tim was actually tired. So yeah, but man, it was unbelievable. When I fought Chris, I wasn't at all 100% at all. I mean, I was probably below 50. So I would love to have a rematch, you know, and go in there and prove that, you know, that first one wasn't right. You know, it was a fluke, and I'm ready, man. I'm ready to fight him again, and he's gonna know that I'm back. And you know, I truly want that fight. And I'd just like to thank all the fans for supporting me, just being by my side. So I'm back, and I'm happy that I'm back. So be prepared for an entertaining fight to come.
Yo, I'm so ill in my timeless timepiece. I keep a dime piece in arm's reach. Keep it 1,000 from the housing projects. I found my niche, you better find yours. I used to run with a few crime lords. Ramadan taught me use a mind more. Though I'm not religious, Nas, y'all, just the realest. My imminent, conspicuous synonym, sincere wine flow. Develop some images up in your mind, bro. I survive continuing criminal enterprises that surrounded me. Innocent, no exaggeration. I don't pimp my past, I don't brag, no faking. My apartment had some breakers, I figured my past was worse than the day is. That's what Bismarck painted with the vapors. It was anarchy live in the heartbeat of the city that never sleeps. Niggas will gas you up to handle they beef. Peep game, you dead if you don't think fast enough. We keeping it way straight.
I'ma lay my tracks down on that freight train, tearing through the sky in the clouds.
My God. soul, singing our music, popping our finger, and doing our thing. Let's give ourselves a great round of applause.